Maybe someone who wants their life to be redirected. Not only that, there are many of us here today who know of a loved one who has family. You don't have to look far. They may live in the same house, under the same roof that we live. To come to Christ. Why won't you?